Hello everyone, in this video I'd like to show you how to set up the BMS settings to communicate from the PDAC controller to a supervisor or a third-party BMS. So this is our alarm button, program or menu button, escape or back button, up, enter and down. So let's go into the menu. The controller is going to ask you for a password and I'm going to use the manufacturer's password, which is 1234 by default, and enter. So now we're in the main menus and let's go down to menu F, settings, and enter. Then submenu C, BMS, and enter. So as you can see, this is BMS and we also have a BMS2. So there's two ports on the PDAC 300 controller that you can use to communicate to your supervisor or third-party BMS system. So BMS1 is a little BMS card that you need to plug in, and that's an additional card that you need to purchase. So the guys usually don't set up this BMS page. They go down to BMS2, which is port 25 on your PDAC controller. So here you have the option to set up the address and you have some protocols. You have Modbus Slave, Corral Slave Protocol, or PDAC Manager. So for this exercise I'm going to use Modbus Slave. Then you have some baud rate options that you can go through, and I'm going to use 19200 for this exercise. But remember, the comms line baud rate have to be the same, and also the protocol for all your devices on your line. And that is how we set up the BMS settings on a PDAC controller. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.